So we are here today in Soufi and Ashrafieh area with the team of enumerators conducting the multi-sectorial needs assessment that's in partnership with the Lebanese Red Cross. They have allocated for us this zone. We're explaining to the enumerators the methodological way of conducting the field assessment by identifying the building that they need to assess, working in teams, and trying to see if they can assess the household. So because this is an assessment of buildings, this cannot be conducted by one person. You need a big group of people to go to the field and collect this information simultaneously at different locations. This data is being collected primarily for two main reasons: for the organizations or decision makers to be able to give direct and immediate assistance to those in need, which varies from shelter to food to health to medical care. Or this data can be used for longer term recovery plan for the entire city and the radius of the blast. The data collected from this assessment will include information on migrant workers which were living in this area. So this information will be useful for IOM to better understand the situation of migrant workers and plan on how to respond to their needs.